And it's your girl Koya, and I'm back again with another reaction video. In this reaction video today, I'm reacting to Tupac with his song called Only God Can Judge Me. Now listen, of course we all have heard this song before. If you know Pac, you know this song. And if you don't know Pac like that, if you're not a fan, you still should know this song because this is like one of his top songs. We gonna check this song out some more. Y'all see me songs y'all to react to another those songs. So before we get into this video, if you haven't, make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell, turn on my post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below. So go check that out below on there, and let's get right into this video, y'all.
Only God can judge me.
That right?
Only God, man. Nobody else.
Nobody else.
All you other motherfuckers, get out of my business.
Really?
Perhaps I was blind to the facts. Stabbed in the back, I couldn't trust my own homies. Just a bunch of dirty facts. Will I succeed? Avenoid from the weed. And hocus pocus, try to focus, but I can't see. And in my mind, I'm a blind man doing time. Look to my future, cause my past is all behind me. Is it a crime to fight for what is mine? Everybody's done. Tell me what's the use in trying. I've been trapped since birth. Cautious, cause I'm cursed. And fantasies of my family in the hearse. And they say it's the white man I should fear. But it's my own kind doing all the killing here. I can't lie, ain't no love for the other side. Jealousy inside, make them wish I died. Oh my lord, tell me what I'm living for. Everybody's dropping, got me knocking on heaven's door. In all my memories, I'm seeing brothers bleed and everybody grieves, but still nobody sees. Recollect your thoughts, don't get caught up in the mix. Cause the media's full of dirty tricks. Only God can judge me.
Yeah, baby.
Only God can judge me.
Only God can judge me.
Can make it, got a body full of bullet holes laying here naked still. I can't breathe, something's evil in my IV. Cause every time I breathe, I think they're killing me. I'm having nightmares, homicidal fantasies. I wake up strangling, dangling my bed sheets. I call a nurse cause it hurts to reminisce. How did it come to this? I wish they didn't miss. Somebody help me, tell me where to go from here. Cause even thugs cry, but do the Lord care? Trying to remember but it hurts. So I'm walking through the cemetery talking to the dirt. I'd rather die like a man than live like a coward. There's a ghetto up in heaven and it's ours. Black power is what we scream as we dream in the paranoid state. Yes, and our fate is a lifetime I hate. Dear mama, can you save me? And fuck peace, cause the streets got our babies. We gotta eat, no more hesitation. Each and every black male's trapped. And they wonder why we suicidal running round strapped. Mr. Police, please try to see that it's a million motherfuckers dressing just like me. Only God can judge.
That which does not kill me can only make me stronger. I don't see why everybody feels as though they gotta tell me how to live my life. Let me live, baby. Let me live.
Pac, I feel ya. Keep serving it on the realer. For instance, say a player hating Marcus off to kill ya. Would you be wrong for bucking a nigga to the pavement? He gon' get me first if I don't get him. Who start praying? Ain't no such thing as self-defense in the court of law. So judges, when we get to where we're going, we're in the cross. That's real. Got him, licked him, crept the fuck up on him. Sold a half a million tapes. Now everybody want him. After talking behind my back like a bitch would. Telling them niggas you could fade a punk, I wish you would. It'd be them same motherfuckers in your face that'll rush up in your place to get your safe. Knowing you on that paper chase. Grass, glass, big screen and leather couch. My new shit is so fatty, already sold a Kia ounce. Bitch, remember Tupac and Forte? Them same two brothers dodging bullets representing the Bay. Pac, when you was locked down, that's when I'll be around. Start climbing up the trunk, so sick, but they tried to clown. That's why they ride the bandwagon, still be dragging, selling lies. Don't think I don't see you haters, I know y'all in the sky.
Guess you figure you know me cause I'm a thug. That love to hit the late night club, drink them buns. Been living lavish like a player all day. Now I'm about to floss some ball, playing shit with Forte. Only God can judge me. Only God can judge me. Only God can judge me.
That's real.
Only God can judge me. Only God can judge me.
Only God can judge me.
Only God can judge me.
Only God can judge me.
Only God can judge me.
Only God, man. That's real. fuck everybody else.
Man, look here, man.
My only fear of death is coming back to this bitch reincarnated. That's what I only meant. We about.
Okay, y'all, that is the end of that song. Overall, Tupac. We all know Tupac is a very legendary artist. The man is just a great artist. Like, when I say he had a song for everything, he got a song for every single thing. Every situation that you going through, it don't matter. You can find a Tupac song. That's why I like Pac so much. I feel like he most definitely opened a lot of people's eyes in his generation and in our generation as well. And I feel like it's gonna continue to go on because it's like, it's that relevant. Like, pop music was that relevant. But this song right here, to me, it got so many quotes in the inside, it'll mess with your mind, but you gotta keep up because he talking his talk. There was one part in the song where he mentioned his own race. I hope people don't get butthurt in the comment section or whatever, but my thing is, he wasn't lying with that part. Like, our own race doing things to our own race. Which in like half of these times we're supposed to be sticking together, which we can't, because it's like a lot of people in this generation right here in this point in time, like, they just can't put it together and get their act together, which is just a stupid thing to me, but hey, it is what it is. And it's like this, a lot of people get caught up in so many different things, and right now it's like a lot of people get caught up in the media. And social media right now is going crazy. It's so many different platforms that's messing with a lot of people's head. Pac mentioned, like, don't get caught up in the media, which a lot of people do. The media right now is crazy, and everybody want attention. And that's what he was saying. The media is full of fake wannabes. You got some real people that's on social media, but majority of the people or fake wannabes, like, they want to stand out so bad. But in reality, like, be you. No matter what the next person say, no matter how the next person feel about you, be you at all times. If they judging you, oh well, you heard what Pac said, only God can judge me. And that's true. If you sitting here worried about how somebody feel about you or what somebody think about you, you're gonna be sitting there worried forever. Because, like, at the end of the day, like, what does that have to do with you? Just because they have their opinion doesn't mean anything. It's just their opinion. It's gonna go away soon, eventually. If it's not God, why worry? God got the last say so. No matter what people say, people gonna talk about you to the day you die. Words don't hurt. You gotta learn how to let things be and just get over it. But Pac most definitely was the God of this rapping. And we gonna say that, and we gonna leave it like that. The man just had pure talent. Like, I don't think it's no other artist that can compare to him. One of the best artists that came from his generation. It's a lot of good artists that came from Pac's generation, but he's my favorite because he really had a story to tell, and he was willing to, like, let us hear that story, because it's like so many people go through the same thing that he probably went through or something similar, or they can understand one of his songs. And that's just that. Pac was most definitely one of those woke artists. The man knew a lot, and people hated that. But make sure that y'all leave some more songs about Pac in the comment section so I can react to those songs as well. And it doesn't matter if I heard the song before, because of course I have heard a lot of Pac songs because I am a fan of Pac. But yeah, y'all, that's that. That's my opinion. Y'all, let me know y'all thoughts in the comment section down below. Let me know if y'all vibe to this or not. And also, if you haven't, make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell to turn on my post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also, make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below. So go check that out, show on there. And also, make sure that y'all comment in the comment section down below any other reactions y'all like to see me react to, and I'll get back to y'all with those reactions. And I am out.